Knights of Vengeance will make you regret tracking us here, Rebel.
The Knights of Vengeance will make great cellmates for Prince Phobos, villain. Direct hit on Gargoyle.
And these Earth Oculars, totally stone. I mean, rock. Never mind.
Fire at will! Avalanche!
Scatter, Knights! Move!
Middle of the school gym, huh? Good thing it's summer.
Blunk aimed for Silver Dragon Basement, but glad to be back and safe from Vengeance Heatherfield.
Me too. We'll stock up on supplies, starting with a size 9, and get back on the Knight's Trail.
Knight's Trail, dangerous trail. Get guardians to come along.
Sorry, they're otherwise engaged.
She captured Caleb, attacked us at a school dance. She even came after us in our dreams.
Such a nightmare.
We're pretty sure she's pulling the strings on the Knights, too.
But we don't have a clue who the old hag is. No offense, Mage.
None taken.
I drew this.
Her image is unfamiliar to the Council of Kandrakar.
If only my powers were at full strength, but I am unable to divine her identity or purpose, though I do sense something else troubles our guardians.
Well, there's the new lightning thing, and I've started bringing electrical appliances to life.
Not to mention invisibility.
Telekinesis?
Telepathy.
You know, normal teen stuff.
What you're experiencing is normal for guardians. You are progressing as expected.
And I am pleased you work so well together, even in your dreams. Harmony is essential for the Heart of Kandrakar to be effective.
Oh, we're all about the harmony, Oracle.
In fact, we're going to spend a whole week together.
Chilling at Cormoran Beach, thanks to my mom and dad.
Then by all means, enjoy your sojourn. You have earned it.
Polluted by girl breath.
I so wouldn't be bringing up breath, little brother. Yours melts steel.
Irma, Chris, I refuse to listen to you bicker for an entire week.
Then I hope you brought earplugs.
Which is my room?
You're standing in it. Your bed.
Oh, come on. Irma gets to bring 4 friends. And she gets the good bedroom.
If this is the good bedroom.
No, it's the great bedroom. Week-long slumber party.
1 bathroom for 8 people? This is a joke, right?
growing pretty in there?
Irma, why is Will yelling at the toaster, and why did she name it?
I don't care if you hate raisins, Judy.
Just give me my toast!
Hey!
Oops. Sorry, Dad. I thought you were on fire.
That's it. Outside, all of you!
You know what would make this trip perfect?
7 more bathrooms?
If Caleb were here.
Oh, please. You and Caleb can't go 5 minutes without fighting. If you actually spent time together, you'd be vacationing in Dumpsville.
Chris, you're such a brat.
I wonder why. Look in the mirror sometime. He learned from the best.
Oh, you scared me.
Sorry, I just had to get away from Cornelia. She won't stop babbling about Caleb.
Yeah, obsess much?
Oh, and what a total drag for you. Since you've never had a boyfriend.
I don't want a boyfriend.
Well, that's lucky, since you're not exactly likely to get one.
Right. Lucky.
Who knew sowing the seeds of discontent would be such...
child's play. A glamour here, a glamour there, and they're mine for the picking. But enough about me. Your turn, Sandpit.
Can't smell nights now. Only smell rotten, stinking eggs. Just like Mama used to make.
Come on!
Who's up for a soda?
I'm up for 2. That last turret dried me out.
Oh no! Half a day's work trampled! I ruined my manicure for nothing.
I am so following those footprints.
I'm taking your mother out for a romantic dinner.
Ew! It gets better. You have to take me to the boardwalk.
Dad, no!
Enjoy yourselves. We will.
I'd rather date Blanc.
This is the best the boardwalk had to offer.
Hey, you've got to admire the shameless cheese factor.
Oh, Will's right. They just don't make them like this anymore.
I want to suck your blood. I want to suck your blood.
Duh, because it totally stinks.
I know it's wrong, but I love that he's miserable.
Ooh, what further chills await.
Feeble, feeble.
Ah! Ah! Listen, you electric hairball! Nobody messes with my brother but me! What is going on here?
I want to suck your blood.
Okay, not the answer I was looking for.
Who knew a mummy could have a wardrobe malfunction?
Suck your blood!
Oh, dry up! Or better yet, don't! Look, Chris, I know this seems ultra-freaky, but there's a totally non-freaky explanation,
which will come up with any second now.
Don't bother. I know what I saw. the coldest haunted house on the planet. Let's go again.
I knew it. They're using fumes from the sulfur pits to mask their scent. Don't see sand pit, though. Probably creeping around somewhere.
Then Blunk creep away somewhere. Fumes make Blunk hungry. Nights make Blunk terrified.
Sit tight. I want to hear what they're planning.
Will, who are you kidding? Those monsters were animatronic, as in animated and electronic.
Why don't you just admit you're having issues with your powers?
Because I'm not. Hey, whatever went down in there wasn't me.
Who else on this boardwalk can bring bad things to life?
Oh, I can't believe it.
Can't believe what?
Will, I've read her mind. She brought those monsters to life as a prank.
Are you kidding me? My little brother was nearly werewolf chow. If anything had happened to him...
You'd be bummed it wasn't you who did it.
Getting impatient. When'll Sandpit get back with the old fossil?
When their mission on Earth is accomplished and the Guardians are disbanded. Permanently.
Caleb not care about hungry Blunk. Is Blunk find nice seat warmer?
Perfect.
Story. Blunk not looking for nights. Here for steam bath. Everyone know Blunk love a good bath.
Everyone knows you're the reason the Royal Guard keeps finding us.
I believe him.
You do?
Why not? The Basling wants a steam bath. And when that geyser erupts, he'll get one.
Would it help if Blunk say Blunk very, very sorry?
What's that?
Hey, Blunk, where are you? Did you find the knights yet?
Caleb, should have known the runt wasn't alone. Get him!
Sorry, not gullible enough.
Your teeth, Blunk! Use your teeth!
Tooth covered with web glue!
Not the tooth! Your teeth!
Blunk tasted worse.
Surrender, Caleb. You can't defeat us all.
Fine. I'll just settle for you. This better work.
Silver Dragon Basement. Blunk finally landed at Guardian HQ.
Great. Except they're not here.
Wake up, witch! Your secrets are burning to get out!
Oh, Will, this isn't funny. My folks are in the next room.
It wasn't me, and your parents can't hear him anyway.
Ah, but they can read, can't they?
Grape juice. Sorry, road closed.
Catch it!
Quiet, you'll wake Chris.
Get it! So much to spell, so much to spill.
Overkill much? That was my brother's favorite toy.
Sorry, thought you might want our secrets protected. My bad.
Irma, calm down. Chris has a lot of toys. He'll get over it.
Right, because he's a spoiled brat and I'm a lousy role model.
Huh?
So you and Chris fight a lot. That doesn't mean...
Don't you start. What's an only child know about brothers and sisters anyway?
Guys, chill.
Or what? You'll stick the toaster on us?
Yeah, don't you dare pull rank. What kind of leader uses her powers for dangerous pranks?
I didn't, and by the way, never asked to be leader, or a guardian for that matter.
None of us did.
Well, maybe we should call it quits.
As guardians and friends. At last, something we agree on.
Enough.
Oracle.
I am profoundly disappointed, children. The heart of Kandrakar requires harmony above all else. But you are out of harmony as friends and guardians. Will, you must return the heart. Here and now.
I guess we failed you.
Hold it! Got one question for the Oracle. What's the dealio with your shadow?
Totally doesn't match your ensemble.
This is no time for impertinence. Give me the heart.
You want the heart? You got it.
Guardians unite! The heart. Water. Very close.
Whoa! It's her! The old head! She's got my lightning power?
And she brought a friend!
Someone want to explain how we're supposed to beat up a beach?
How about we give him a mud bath?
Her look to play with our heads.
Trying to turn us against each other to get the heart. Quintessence.
Twin what now?
Look!
Whoa! Props for surprises.
Boyfriend?
Just part of my job description.
Blunk, hate to spoil a moment, but you couple's still in trouble!
Oh, I hate when they do that. I never get any closure.
We've got other problems.
Oh no, the noise woke my parents.
Hold your breath, guys. I've got some evidence to bury.
Irma?
You guys totally missed the fireworks. They were awesome.
Fireworks?
Aw,
How come you didn't wake me? Irma!
Chris, please, no more arguing. Ugh, let's just all go to bed.
So, no more arguing?
Takes more than an old hag to come between witch.
We're the Harmony Quintet.
I'm gonna even try to harmonize with Chris. Okay, a little.
Then maybe we should all chip in and buy him a new truck?
I so love having a girlfriend.
Yeah, tasted worse.